You know, when Georgie and I shared a room together, she used to wake me up in the middle of the night and say, listen, it's snowing. The silence would literally wake her up. She's so sensitive.
Take a breath, please. Please, wise. Lovely Georgie, please,
help! Help someone, please!
Yes, Miss I.
Miss Spinelli,
please send police to the west entrance of the park, to the stairs, please. Someone beautiful has died.
Jackson, you don't want to go.
I want to see my sister.
Spencer,
I want to see my sister, please. Mac, oh, won't let me see her. I have to see Georgie.
The people haven't finished yet. We don't want to see her like this.
Wait, what? Who did this to her? Look, you can't stop me. Oh. I'm gonna see my sister.
Damn it, Scorpio!
Let's go, me.
Jackson, I got you. It's okay. You're safe.
I just heard. I came back to ask Georgie to go with me to Montreal.
So awful. I feel like the whole world's turned upside down.
It has.
This time has already come, and I don't know why. The last thing that I had heard, you were doing just fine. It seems like just yesterday, I was laughing with you, playing games at grandma's house. Well, you taught me well, didn't you? I hope I'm just like you. And do they have radios in heaven? I hope they do. Cause they're playing my song on the radio, and I'm singing it to you. I'm singing it to you, 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 you. You left before I had a chance to say goodbye. But that's the way life usually is, it just passes you by. But you can't hold on to regrets, and you can't look back. So I'll just be thankful for the times that I had with you.
I hope what happened?
Just like you.
No, I'm good. I said, hey. You can do whatever you want to me, but if you leave my gal, that's what I said.
You're so full of it. But also amazingly brave. Thank you.
I'll play it for you.